a chain reaction through the theatre.
The choreography was very, very tight. It had sense of humour, some cheeky attitude.
You were giving it, weren't you?
Alicia!
Did you enjoy that?
Yeah!
Well, you definitely brought the energy, and I think the little ones in front of us were the little stars of the show, right? They were absolutely gorgeous.
I mean, it was madness. I loved the theme, I loved all the madness of the classroom, the energy. There was a real fizz about it.
Like nobody else.
I've got to say, we have seen a lot of other dance groups. However, that was absolutely brilliant.
Shall we take a vote?
Yes, come on.
I'm going to kick this off by saying yes.
Yes.
Say yes.
Four yes.
What's your name?
Harry Churchill.
Lovely to meet you, Harry. How old are you?
11 years old.
Oh. And where are you from?
Devon.
And who are you with today? Who came along?
My mum, dad, and my two brothers.
Hi.
Are you feeling a bit nervous today, Harry?
Very nervous.
Oh, we understand. We're all here to support you. The stage is yours. Good luck.
Great audition.
King of rock and roll, here we go. Is that yes?
I'm saying yes. Yes for me.
Now you've got four yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yes, Harry!
Yeah. It's really good.
Really good.
And he was playing it behind his back. Yeah. I mean, that's hard.
We do get good dancers who are very boring on this show. But both of you have got such amazing personality. Even before you started, I think every single person in this theatre was just going, just be brilliant. And you were brilliant. And everything about this audition, I've got to tell you, I love.
Oh, Joanne, thank you so much for nominating Nathan. Nathan, thank you for being such a superstar today and making us all feel joy. You've really moved me. Thank you.
Can I be the first to say yes, please?
Amanda?
It's a yes from me.
Yes!
Bruno?
It's a yes from me.
And it's a huge yes from me. Congratulations. Come on and
show them more. We are John's Boys male chorus. From a village in North Wales called Rhos Llanychrigog.
I know it. So you get together, what, once or twice a week?
We rehearse on a Sunday afternoon.
Yeah.
Rehearsing in a cow shed. Just to see two-legged people. It's marvellous, all these people.
OK. Do you think you can win?
100%.
OK, right. Best of luck.
Thank you.
Come on, be good.
Fall so hard, then my feet left the ground. Gravity don't make no sense when you're around.
Nice.
I come up against myself when demons in my head get loud. I don't know how you do it, but you turn them down.
Telling you, the blend of your voices, the balance, the harmonies, it was divine. I felt really I was in music heaven.
Perfection. Perfection. Alicia.
Yeah, I really, really loved the arrangement. It was really powerful. You sounded very rich and full-bodied and gorgeous together. It was a really powerful audition, actually.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, well done.
Amanda.
As soon as I knew you were a male voice choir and you're from Wales, I said to Alicia, I'm going to cry. It was just an exceptional audition, and I keep thinking of you in the cow shed with all the cows.
It was really, really good.
It started with a great lead, great harmonies, great choice of song. It did. You started it so well. It's a lot of pressure on you. You know, we've had a lot of choirs on the show, and, you know, no one's had that moment yet, apart from now. This is the moment. Bruno.
Oh, he's a yes. Si, bravi.
Alicia.
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
That's three.
And now you've got four yeses. Congratulations.
No! That's the most amazing balancing I've ever seen.
Unbelievable.
Oh my goodness. I don't know if I can watch this.
Scariest, most dangerous act I have ever seen on America's Got Talent.
There were no net.
Thank you.
I'm speechless, which is weird for me.
Good, I'll move on. Heidi.
This is how you do it!
Thank you!
Sensational. Sensational.
Anything
like that.
That
was amazing.
Here I stand, taking off my pride, and I run with nowhere to hide. I'm exposed, flawed and all. You're still here, and that's something beautiful.
That's a proper ovation, that.
Oh, that was brilliant.
Everything you've been through, you're clearly somebody, no matter what they put their mind to, you're going to achieve.
exceptional. We all agree with that. Listen to me. We used them all. We used them all. Please, please. If they do it again, they kill me. But they're going to kill me.
Breaking the word impossible into two, I am possible. I thank you so much.
You're an absolute hero.
mean, it was mesmerizing. What a beautiful dance. You must have the control over every little part of your body that you can make those swords dance around you like that. I mean, it was incredible.
Thanks.
Beautiful.
Thanks, Ed.
Sophia.
I cannot even imagine the amount of hours that you have put into this talent, because it seems like something very, very difficult. I thought it was spectacular.
Thank you.
Howie.
You know, when we asked you what you were gonna do, you said, I'm gonna do something beautiful and dangerous. And those two words describe it perfectly.
Yeah.
I can tell how emotional you got at the end, and this means a lot to you, right?
Yes, this is my life. This is a balance in my life.
Simon!
We've never seen anything like this before. I thought it was very dramatic and it was very exciting.
Yeah.
Can I ask you a question? What is your dream?
Actually, I watch the AGT to learn how to perform.
Is that right?
My dream is very simple. Very simple. My dream is just stand here. Stand here is my dream. Wow.
Okay, Titos, we're gonna vote. I'm gonna start it off with your first yes.
Thank you.
Howie.
Second yes.
Thank you.
Sophia.
Three yeses.
Thank you.
Four yeses.
Welcome to AGT.
Hi.
Thank you.
What's your name?
My name is Zion Clark.
And how old are you?
I'm 25.
And where are you from?
I'm from Canton, Ohio.
Okay. Can you tell me your story a little bit? Give us a little bit of background.
Yeah, so I'm from, like I said, I'm from Canton. I grew up.
Surreal! You pushed the stupidity to such a level that was just, it was killing me.
Oh, I thought you were gonna do stand-up comedy.
Yeah, but it's a bit difficult with the language for me.
I have no idea what's going on right now, but it was really annoying, it was stupid, none of it was very good. Let's just go to the yes and no bit. Bruno.
Is a yes for me.
Oh, definitely yes.
Look, you know what? I like the music, but it is what it is, which is... the most stupid act we've had this year.
I think this feels very much Britain's Got Talent-y. So I'm going to say yes. We've got through to the next round.
Hello.
Hello, America.
Okay, what's your name?
My name is Sonny Chatham.
Okay, and where are you from?
I'm from Paris, Texas.
So what do you do for a living?
I work on classic cars and trucks. I do interiors and I do custom embroidery.
Ooh, nice.
And upholstering.
Wow, and you're gonna be singing and playing the ukulele?
Yes, I am, sir.
What inspired you to play the ukulele and sing?
I saw Grace VanderWaal win on this show.
Oh, it's my golden buzzer.
Yes.
I saw her play, and I just got a ukulele, and I started writing songs, and they just started pouring out of me. They just started pouring out of me. Oh, can I show you my dream board?
Your what?
I brought my dream board.
Yeah, I got one of those.
All right.
So that's Can I have a mic stand, maybe? Or it's okay, all right. I'm sorry, I'm taking a look.
I see Sophia on there.
Yeah. So that's me, Sonny Chatham.
Yes.
And that's the crowd loving me. And you're loving me, aren't you? Aren't you? You're loving me. That's my Grammy.
I think we need to move on to the performance now, Sonny.
Okay, I'm sorry.
That's all right.
I'm sorry.
No, we got it. We got it. It's all good.
Sophia, I want you to know, I have a lady friend already, so it's not romantic, my intentions, but I just wanted to meet you and say, hi, I'm Sonny, and I just respect you so much, and you're...
Thank you, Sonny.
You're just a strong woman, and... Can I say hi to my lady friend, Pete?
No, hey, is there a song?
Hi, Pete, I love you.
Who?
I love you.
Yeah, we don't have time.
Stand up, P. I don't want to see P. Where's P?
She's not here. She's taking care of her mother. She couldn't come to that.
Wow. Okay.
What song are you singing tonight?
Well, that's the thing. See, I wanted to set myself apart from others.
You're already there.
Thank you, Howie. I would really love it if you would help me choose the song. Well, I need help, so.
What about I Don't Know My Name by Grace Vandeville?
Well, I want to sing an original song. So I've written hundreds of songs.
Pick whatever you want.
I wrote them on a card. So the pink is love songs.
Okay, pick that one, do that one.
The blue.
We definitely want love.
Definitely a love song.
Love,
do
love
the pink
song.
One. Do the pink song.
I haven't gotten to all of
pink,
them yet.
Pink.
But wait a minute. Just a second. I'm so sorry. I don't mean to be rude, but if I flip and you say stop.
Okay, go
they
ahead.
Already
hurry
said
up.
Stop.
Hurry up.
Say stop.
Stop.
Well, you gotta be a little faster.
Okay, stop.
But I didn't flip him yet.
I know.
Okay, I'll sing. I'm so sorry. But I'll sing. But I just have...
Thank you.
Don't be discouraged, though I realize.
Oh, look what it means to
us. Hard to
take
the
world
for people.
Oh, God.
You can decide out of it. The darkness inside you can make you feel so small.
Why am I crying? You make us cry. My God, yeah. Wonderful.
Wow. You are unbelievably talented. Seriously.
I love him.
That absolutely freaked me out when I saw that. There's something really, really incredible about you. And I do believe in magic. And you're such an amazing performer.
Thank you.
You're brilliant. Brilliant.
Yes, you've made me and Alicia a mess. You were amazing. Thank you. I mean, absolutely phenomenal. Great showmanship. I'm really glad that magic has changed your life and given you so much confidence. But above all of that, you are a little superstar, so well done. Thank you.
I loved everything about it, but especially love you, your passion, your personality.
Thanks.
And it's clear to everyone just how much this means to you, which makes this extra special.
I was totally captivated by what you were doing.
And for somebody so young, it's an incredible quality. You have a fantastic future in front of you.
I agree.
OK, we're going to take a vote. Bruno.
Is that yes for me?
Alicia.
Say yes.
If this world makes you crazy, you've taken all you can bear.
It's a yes from me.
You call me up.
Four yeses.
Sophia, you jealous of the shoes?
Wow!
Who do we have here?
I'm Erwan. I'm 33 years old, and I'm from France.
Bonjour! And what will you be doing for us today?
Let's see.
Oh, it's a surprise.
It's dangerous.
Ooh! So if you were to win $1 million, what would you do with that money?
The first thing I do is buy one house for my mother.
Aww. Aww.
Thank you. Thank you for her.
Well, I wish you good luck.
Thank you.
What is it going to be?
I don't know.
Now I'm nervous.
Wait, what is that?
Baby, can't you see I'm calling? A guy like you should wear a warning. It's dangerous, I'm falling.
I don't want to see this.
There's no escape, I can't wait to meet it here. But you can hear the danger. You took sick and sleeping.
this amazing looking group?
We are called Unity. We're all friends in college, so we decided to put this group together to perform a piece called I Will, okay. Which is about being told that you can't or you're not enough, and how as a group that we come together and power through that.
Lovely. I love that she's giving you the mic, and he's like, why are you handing it to me? What's your name, young man?
My name's Kieran.
Kieran, what would you do if you were to win the money? Would you split it between all of you?
Idols, it is our inability to recognise, accept, embrace and celebrate those differences.
Never judge somebody on the way they wear their body, but I pull myself to pieces. I don't know why I do. If I could only learn to see myself how other people do, I'd say I'm not my thoughts. This is my house and these are my rules.
You can be anything you want and anyone you want to be in life. The message is loud and clear. The execution, artistically, your choreography was superb. It really is a fantastic performance at every level. I had goosebumps, that's all I can say.
Well, it was such a beautiful...
The audience want a gold, but there aren't any golds left.
We're not pressing anyway, doesn't care.
I've already done it twice. I can't anymore.
For me, it was such a beautiful, passionate piece. The message was so strong. Everything that you stand for, all of your personalities, the love that you have for each other, all the different characters involved in this group, all of that made this such an amazing and special piece. It was beautiful.
I thought that actually was astonishing. The way that you got your message across, it was so strong. It was an audition I'll never forget. What you've done it your way. And look, we don't have any golden buzzers left.
They'd be nailed on for a golden buzzer if we had any left.
But sometimes I feel you should just break the rules. Honestly, you deserve that golden buzzer. It was absolutely beautiful.
I was very moved by that. That's how you use a stage, and I feel very proud of all of you. We heard your message loud and clear.
I'm very well. I'm fine. I mean, how can I not be fine?
I'm in the America's Got Talent. Oh my God!
What is your name?
My name is Josh Alfred.
Where are you from?
I'm from Nigeria.
Woo! How old are you?
I'm 32 years old.
And what is your talent, Josh?
Okay, I do something very different, something you've never seen. A speed reader.
Oh.
A speed reader?
Yeah.
That is something very different.
Yeah. In a twinkle of an eye, I can read so many pages.
Do you think you can win $1 million?
When I was living in Nigeria, I told them that I was not going to leave the United States if I don't win.
What would you do with $1 million?
I will buy books.
$1 million worth of books?
Yeah.
Okay, Josh, good luck tonight. We're so happy that you made it all the way from Nigeria.
Thank you. Why is reading a talent?
I don't know.
So I'm going to be reading 3 books within a minute. I'll finish it up. Shall we begin?
Yes. Now what?
You want me to explain? You can ask me questions about the book.
No, you want to ask him any question.
What's the ending of Romeo and Juliet?
I guess they died or something. I don't know.
Simon, what did you think?
Pointless.
But I read those books. I mean, I have witnesses.
I want to know, how is this an act? Like, okay, you read this, and now what?
And it's been read.
I think we need to stop this thing. I'm going to give you a no, first no, Howie. Yes, no, what?
Read my lips. No.
Heidi. It's a no. Simon.
No.
I think you're making a mistake.
We are okay making a mistake. Thank you very much.
I won't take a no, though. I won't take it.
What the heck is it?
That was the most ridiculous
thing
I ever saw.
Josh, come here, man. First of all, they can't prove you didn't read those books.
They didn't read it.
You see what I mean? They don't understand genius.
I think they made a mistake. I just keep coming back till they realize.
All right, thank you so much.
Good evening.
Good evening.
We know him.
What is your name?
My name is Josh. I'm from Nigeria.
Nigeria.
He snuck back in.
All right.
What do you do?
I'm the fastest rapper in the world.
All right, well, good luck. I hope this works out.
Yeah.
Check it. Hesses me, effy, it's me, do with it, when they just move, feel like we should win this with the level. Pick it up with the bus of over there, when there's some of the widget bus with the fellow. What's that? I said, all I know. Ever since my first suspect, they had it.
Was that the whole thing?
I was getting to the best part. I was about to kill it.
Why didn't you keep going?
Keep it going, go, JS, go!
Hand me, send him a fake. Get the rhythm in the window with the bus, with the.
We finished?
I was about to hit
get to the best parts. Simon, what do you think?
Well, I
kind of feel like it is my favorite act of today.
What?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Wow.
When did you decide this was what you just want to do?
One time I was late to the rehearsal.
Yes.
And these two already created the act without me.
Right.
They just told me, hey, we have a nude act.
Yes.
And you're part of it and you're first on stage.
Well, we have to vote. Howie.
Yes.
Yeah. Heidi.
It's a yes for me.
Sophia.
Yes.
Yeah. You have got 4 yeses. Yeah!
even the way they high five.
Thank you.
Thank you. Shalom.
That was hysterical. The kind of thing where people will go back and they'll rewind it and they'll pause it and yeah, they'll rewind it. Yeah. Hello.
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 Hello. Hello.
Hi. How are you?
I'm so good.
And who are you, please?
Oh, my name is Bunta from dance team Chibi Unity.
Okay. Whereabouts do you live?
Niigata in Japan.
So you've flown all the way just to perform on our show?
So this, yes.
I've always wanted to go to Japan.
Same.
Okay, so why did you enter the show?
Japanese is okay?
Yes.
Yes. Myers-san no sakuhin o mite, boku tachi wa kono...
To have to go through that again. It was massively entertaining and horrific all at once. With the amount of product that's in that hair, that was a risk.
You are a very brave man to do that. I thought I had to come up and rescue you at one point. Very good.
I was really captivated by it. Alicia as well, we were running with a bucket.
I mean, so I praise you for that. I really never seen anything like it. It's
I'm gonna say yes. Bruno?
Oh, I'm gonna say yes.
I'm saying yes. It's
How cute are you two?
Hello.
Hello, how are you?
Really well. Tell us who you are, please.
My name is Corinne Wald, W-O-L-D.
Hello.
And I'm 85 years old.
Wow, you look amazing. And this is...
I'm Ray Wald.
Ray, okay. And are you married?
No, this is my mom.
Oh. What? Okay.
He's my number 3 son out of 8 kids.
What?
Wow.
Oh, wow.
Okay, well, this is fascinating. And why did you decide to come on America's Got Talent?
We want her grandkids and her great-great-grandkids and my son to look at us and say, hey, there's a lot to life. Go for it. Go for the gusto in life.
Why don't you spend time with your mom? Why didn't you just go to the mall?
Okay, the stage is yours.
Thank you. Thank you. Just allow us to go get ready. We'll be right back.
How cute.
Here we go, 3, 2.
He didn't know his hat was still on fire.
Hello.
Hello.
Welcome.
Hello.
Thank you. Hi.
What's your name?
I'm Sang-sun Kim from South Korea.
Wow. And how old are you?
I'm 28 years old.
And what do you do in South Korea?
Magic.
I can't speak English. Sorry.
But you, yes, you do. You have been. That's English.
Yeah. Bem mais ou menos, né? Mas é isso aí.
It's a little bit, but just trying.
Eu tenho 27 anos.
He's 27 years old.
And is this your first time in America or you've been here before?
Sim, é minha primeira vez na América e eu estou realizando sonho porque é meu sonho de infância estar aqui.
My first time here in the United States and I'm just realizing a dream to be here to sing for you guys here in the United States.
So tell us, what is your talent? What will you be doing for us today?
Eu vou cantar, I sing.
And because Simon always likes this question, I'm going to ask it. Do you have any pets?
É engraçado porque eu tenho um cachorro, mas antes de vir para América, ele fugiu tem umas duas semanas.
He has a dog, and about 2 weeks before he came, the dog escaped and he lost his dog, so it's actually a tough question.
Oh, sorry.
Billy.
Ah, I'm sorry.
Oh.
Thinking of Billy. I can't wait to hear what you have to give.
Thank you so much.
He's nervous. I can hear him huffing and puffing all the way over here.
He's nervous.
I know that when you look at me, there's so much that you just don't see. But if you would only take the time, I know in my heart you find. Oh, girls scared sometimes. Who is always strong? Can't you see the heart of me? I feel so alone. I wanna run to you. I wanna run to you. Tell me, where you stay? Where are you?
Why do we all?
amazing. 100% deserved.
That's never actually happened. Normally, the golden buzzer is pressed afterwards.
Oh, I got it wrong.
Yeah, someone didn't explain the rules of Britain's Got Talent to him.
He gave you the golden buzzer and you performed with the confetti. It was magical. And by the way, who's this little one?
My name is Josephine.
Hello, Josephine. How old are you, Josephine?
5 years.
I just want to say, you're absolute superstars, every single one of you. What you're doing is absolutely incredible, and we are honoured that you have come to Britain's Got Talent. You've lit up the stage, and yes, the energy in the room and joy is incredible. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Your talent is unbelievable.
And it felt to me like you'd really raised the bar on Britain's Got Talent. So well done.
I was literally exploding, I'm telling you. You should be proud of yourself. I can't wait to see you back. That's all I can say.
I think it's incredible that you're so young, you've flown all the way, and no fear, this is an audition we're going to remember. And it was brilliant. That's what this show is all about. Yeah. And that's what the Golden Buzzer is for.
Think outside the box. I really feel like I saw your Japanese soul.
Thank you.
Sophia.
This was beyond anything I expected. It was something weird that we've never seen. I love you girls.
Thank you.
Yes. That was genius.
Wow.
I'm really, really, really happy you've come all the way from Japan to here, so thank you.
Put it in your terms. I loved everything that you do. I've never seen anything like this before. So I'm gonna start off the voting with your first yes.
Sophia.
Yes.
Simon.
I'm giving a yes at dancing at the same time.
Soul.
was a stunning performance.
Stunning.
Totally flawless, very composed. I looked over at your mum and sister. They were in bits. So you did yourself so proud. It was beautiful.
I don't know what you're channeling, but whatever is pouring out of you was so heavenly and beautiful. I actually went into a trance.
I agree. It was like being in heaven.
That was stunning.
That was fabulous.
I was in tears because you really touched me, and it's very simple. You sang like an angel.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you for coming on this show. Really, that means a lot.
Thank you.
You look hyped up and ready to go.
Oh, yeah.
We're ready. Yeah.
What are your names and where are you from?
Well, I'm Gabriel.
Gabriel.
Jimmy.
Yeah. I'm Cara, and we're from Chickenshed Theatre Company.
Yeah, yeah, go Chickenshed!
Can you tell us a bit more about them, please?
Well, Chickenshed is so many things for so many different people. We're all about, if you have a passion for theatre and you love theatre, then you're welcome. We're an inclusive company. We don't audition. That's why there's so many of us, and we celebrate our differences, and we love that. That's what makes us us.
We've been going for almost 50 years now, but there's still so much change to make. It's about celebrating our young people.
I love that. Thank you. Whenever you're ready. Stage is yours.
Thank you.
A message to our generation. I know there's so many struggles we're mentally facing. We live in a world that's messed up and kind of wild. So whether you're a young adult or a little child, and trust me, I know you might feel scared, cause there's pain in your heart that you just can't bear. And you think, what's the point, cause you think life's not fair. But remember, I'll be by your side with comfort and care. And just take your time. I know you're feeling down, but one day you'll be victorious, wearing the crown. This is our chance to speak to the world, for every young person, every boy and every girl.
I can beat the night. I'm not afraid of thunder. I am full of life. I am full of wonder.
Around me, sometimes I slip up and it feels like I'm drowning, but the power's inside of me, it's coursing through my veins. I got a shot and you're wrong if you doubt me.
Forget the drama, cause I had a little setback. Fighting with the power, so I had to get some get back.
Yeah, roll with a chip on my shoulder, had something to prove, but my mind got older. I picked up
boys just to watch the throne. Cause my people be around and you already know. Cause I cheated like water, cause I got my brother, we came in the dark.
It's
contagious. Go, go tell your neighbors, just reach out and pass it on.
Came alive, the story came alive. We can all hear you loud and clear, don't you think?
I thought the singing was amazing, the choreography was fantastic, you were all in sync, and for me it's all about the love that's on that stage in front of us and everything that you represent. It was a brilliant performance. Wonderful, well done.
I've known about Chickenshed for a long time, and I've always wondered, when's the year you're going to come on Got Talent? And the work you do actually is incredible. And this performance summed up everything you do. This really, 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 really is a golden buzzer audition. That's what the golden buzzer is for.
I love every single thing that you stand for and what you represent. Inclusivity is so important. Everybody feeling represented, and you do that in abundance. And you're giving young people this incredible opportunity and platform. And honestly, I don't know what else is more important than that.
Absolutely.
So it's my honor.
You're back.
I'm back.
Can you tell everyone here what happened, please?
In London, our first audition, I came with two dogs.
Bonnie and Simba.
And Simba, yeah. We did a dance.
We didn't think Simba was very good. But you did say that if you came back, that Bonnie would play an instrument this time?
Yep, she would play piano.
Seriously? Yeah. Unbelievable.
This is something the world's never seen before.
Oh, my gosh.
You thought Susan Barr was big. You wait till this goes viral.
Good luck.
Scooby-Doo, sorry Snoopy, there is a new famous dog in town.
Well done, Simon, you gave that an ovation.
Well, I did, because this is the first time, genuinely, a dog has played an instrument on one of our shows. I don't know what the song was.
Jazz!
It was jazz!
Jazz!
Jazz, jazz. Okay, well,
yeah, it was, jazz. Yeah, like contemporary jazz, I get it. I do feel bad for Simba. But Simba was holding Bonnie back. I think that was unbelievable.
Yeah. Kind of.
I think, you know, these kind of soundtracks for horror movies, you know, when somebody comes with a knife.
Yeah, but it's still music.
I don't think he's going to join the London Symphony Orchestra.
I think she's amazing. She can do it all.
And writes her own songs.
Writes her own songs. And I just love you as well, Olga.
Thank you.
You're both fabulous.
Thank you. Thank you.
We have to vote.
I'm going to start by saying yes.
Yay!
I'm saying yes.
Simon?
Yay!
Obviously, yes.
Bruno?
Okay, yes.
Yay!
Never happened.
Good evening.
Hello.
Hello.
Thank you for coming to AGT. What is your name?
My name is Putri Ariani. I'm 17 years old. I'm from Indonesia.
Putri, is this your first time in America?
This is my very first time. I'm so excited. I love all the things in here.
What is your talent?
I am a singer.
How long you been singing?
Maybe since I was born.
And what is your dream?
My dream is being the biggest diva in the world, like Whitney Houston, and win a Grammy Award.
Oh, wow. Yes. Are you going to school now?
Yes, I'm in high school, but I hope that I can get in Juilliard College of Music for my college program.
Why AGT? Have you always wanted to come here?
I hope that I can win America's Got Talent so I can reach my dream.
Okay, we're so happy that you're here and excited. We want to see you.
Thank you so much.
She's so sweet.
So cute.
Yeah.
Does that mic feel like it's a good spot for you? Cool. Are the keys good?
Yes.
Okay, cool. Have fun.
Golden buzzer, because I knew the minute I heard the first note. You are an absolute superstar. That was incredible. You can't come here and sing like that.
No words can express how well you sang that song.
My heart's going.
These are your redemption days.
show?
I don't know.
I don't know what you do about that.
Just hide. Hide.
We are about to get fired.
He doesn't know the rules. I'm so sorry.
Neither do I, to be honest with you.
Someone somewhere work it out.
Having said that, Bruno is a new judge, and if you give something, you can't take it away. But you know what? Genuinely, I think all of us are thinking the same thing. Which
yes,
is,
we would have all pressed our golden buzzer.
We would have done, because I've got to be honest with you, that was just a masterclass.
I feel bad for him, though, because he didn't have his moment.
He,
no,
didn't, get
have,
the...
he didn't have the confetti. Tell me how to breathe and feel no hurt. Tell me how to reach.
Honestly, so happy for both of you. You got very cool dad.
Yes.
Olivia, we meet again.
Hello.
Hello, my lovely. She was going to see the show with Matilda, and I was in the box office. And then I said, we would love you to come down to Britain's Got Talent, because her mummy and nanny wrote in and said that she had the most amazing singing voice and that we should see her. Are your family here?
I'm here with my mummy, my nanny, and my daddy.
Olivia, tell everybody how old you are.
I'm 11.
Where are you from?
Bath.
How are you feeling?
A bit nervous.
Heart is pumping.
Yeah.
And what is the song?
Defying Gravity.
Do you feel okay? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Deep breaths, Olivia. Good luck.
Now. I just want to do well.
Yeah.
Thank you.
The poor guy has that.
Very good.
Oh, brilliant.
The whole time you were up there, I just kept thinking, look how effortlessly you sing. It just flows and pours out of you. That was an incredible performance.
Thank you.
I love her. I love her.
I mean, you sent me literally flying. Everything you said touched me.
You're a singing miracle, my darling.
Thank you.
That was like a scene from a movie. You just blew the roof off. I mean, seriously, perfect, perfect, perfect golden buzzer. You so deserve this. You're brilliant. Brilliant.
Thank you.
I wasn't expecting to do that. I always go on how I feel in my heart, and everybody was on their feet, and you truly deserve that moment, Olivia. I felt so proud of you, darling.
Thank you.
Olivia Lynes, gonna remember that.
Good evening.
Hello.
Hello.
Who are you, beautiful girl?
I'm Mandy Muden. I'm from London in the United Kingdom.
How old are you?
I'm 29.
Ah.
It's been a rough couple of years, you know what I mean?
And what do you do, Mandy?
I do magic.
Why AGT now?
Well, being British, as Simon will back me up to say, I love America. Also, I owe money and had to get out of the UK.
What are you going to do with $1 million if you win?
Well, I'd probably spend it on men.
On men? Okay, we're ready for you. We want to see your magic.
Okay, fantastic. Right, everybody, are you ready to get into a magic mood? Okay, America's Got Talent. Look at this. Four strangers ready to judge me. It's like one of those parties where you throw the car keys into the fishbowl. Heidi,
yes?
Would you just... I've got a bag here,
yes?
Full of letters. Could you just reach in and get a few out just to make sure that they're all different? It's very difficult with the gloves on, isn't it? If you just committed a crime and hoping to get away with it.
They all look different.
Lovely. Shove that back. I'll give the bag a bit of a shake. Hi, Howie.
Hi.
I want you just to take a letter.
One?
Don't look at it.
Okay.
Okay, fantastic. Could you take one as well?
Take it out?
Yes, please. And don't look at it. We'll come back to that later. Okay, Sophia, could you do the same? Okay, fantastic. Now, Simon, I'm going to riffle through my book. Could you just stick anything in you like?
Finger.
Yes, a finger would be lovely, Simon. Okay, brilliant. Now, Simon, could you look at the page number?
Yes.
And the first word on the page, Simon.
Got it.
Okay, and could you write them down and remember them?
Yes, I can.
Okay, fantastic. I'm just going to pop back up to the stage. Feel free to check me out, Simon. Okay. Right, here we go. Now, Howie, I want you to think of any word at all in the English language.
Okay.
Now, would you be impressed if the word you were thinking of was written on a piece of paper in the bag in front of you?
Yes, more than impressed.
Please open the bag.
It's a dictionary.
Unbelievable. Heidi and Sophia, open your packages. Okay, Heidi, what lovely love story do you have, Heidi?
Mine says 50 Shades of Grey.
Oh, now Simon, what page were you on?
70.
Okay, Heidi, could you turn to page 70? I'm just going to go into a trance and read your mind. Here we go. Page 70. Does your word begin with an F?
Yes.
Right, lovely. Now, are you familiar with this word?
Yes, I'm familiar with the word.
Okay. Now, the spirits are telling me that this word ends in I-N-G, okay? Have you done this word today?
Yes.
That's my girl, fantastic. Is your word by any chance, is it fantasizing?
Yes, it is.
Okay, now, Sophia, could you go to 70? Could you look at the last word on page 70, Sophia?
I don't have my glasses. 70.
Okay, Howie, you've got a dictionary there.
Yes.
Could you go to page 330?
Okay.
And could you go down 7 word entries?
7 words. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
What's
yes.
the word?
Loony.
No! It's loony!
My name is Chakra Khan. I'm from Indonesia. I'm 31 years old.
Wow. So you are a singer, yeah?
Yes.
What kind of music do you love and what kind of song will you be singing for us today?
I do really love blues. I do really love soul music. And I'm going to be singing soul music.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's called Make It Rain.
Make It Rain.
Make It Rain, yeah.
If you would win this, what would you do with $1 million?
I want to have animal shelter.
Oh, wow.
Oh, you do? That is so nice. Sing away.
Thank you very
much. The stage
much.
Is yours.
Didn't like the track, though. Did you bring another song with you?
Yes.
Okay, great. Great. Let's do it.
I grew up with Bob Marley, and my late father used to play this song all the time before I go to school. So there's No Woman to Cry.
Yay! I love that song.
sound. Over serving the hypocrites, mingle with the good people and meet. Good friends we have, good friends we lost. So try.
A very unique, very sexy, very raspy voice.
Well done. That was brilliant, man. I love everything about that. You're welcome. You're welcome.
That was amazing. So good.
Take a bow.
Take a bow.
Take a bow.
I'm so happy for him.
Yeah, we like him.
He's great.
He's amazing.
Literally, I was hypnotized by your music. That is the power of music, that it gets you and it makes you want to dance, it makes you happy. You did a fantastic job, Alicia.
You are absolutely phenomenal. We've never had anyone like you on the show.
I agree.
The fact that you've got nice hair, no one cares about that today.
I care.
You are phenomenal, my friend.
It just felt cool, it felt now. We've seen nothing like it. It was fantastic.
I don't know where you've been.
I have been in France.
Seriously, it doesn't matter where you're from, we should have heard of you by now because this was phenomenal. I mean, seriously, phenomenal.
Yes! Yes!
Look at them. They were like greyhounds out of a trap. We didn't even have a chance to say anything. Anyway, it's so well deserved.
Thank you so much.
It's one of the great, great, great auditions you will never, ever forget.
Amazing.
No, 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 mercy to you.
This is amazing, absolutely amazing.
First, I didn't think that they would like it so much. And second, what a surprise you did to me today. I really didn't expect the golden buzzer. It's wow.
Listen, well done.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much.
Very welcome.
Thank you for
You're
your
welcome.
Congratulations, that was amazing.
I'm part of this adventure with you guys.
Hello.
Hello, hello, everyone.
Hello, hello. So tell us, what's your name and where are you from?
My name is Djibril Mayo. I'm 32 years old and I'm from France.
Bonjour! Welcome.
Bonjour, ça va?
And what is your talent?
I bring some friends and we are there to represent the new creation of my brother Sadek, who create this piece. We call that Murmuration. And we bring 65 dancers on stage.
Ooh, that sounds very nice. I don't think we've ever had anything like that before. I'm very excited to meet all your friends. Good luck to you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Look at all the people.
Wow.
It keeps going.
That was a lot.
65.
Had an amazing voice, and I agree, Mum. I think you have a wonderful voice, darling.
Thank you.
Beautiful tone, brilliant audition, smashed it.
Thank you. Well done.
Oh, absolutely. What a voice.
You had an incredible quality because you were singing from your soul.
I tell you, fantastic.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, that's how you do it. I really love moments like this. You didn't know you were going to audition. Your mum sets you up. You go, oh, I'll just sing Whitney Houston then. Right? Like it's normal. And that was very sweet what you did for your daughter, because I'm guessing without you doing that, she wouldn't have auditioned.
She wouldn't.
She wouldn't.
I absolutely love this audition.
And now we're going to decide what we're going to do after that. Bruno?
Yes! Yes!
Thank you.
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes for me.
What do you think? I think that is unanimous. You got four yeses. Well done.
Who do we have here?
My name is Lavender.
Aww. Hello.
And who are you with, Lavender?
I'm with my wonderful dad.
How old are you, Lavender?
I am 27 years old.
And what will you be doing for us tonight?
I will be singing a song.
How long have you been singing?
I've been singing since, actually, I was 3 years old. I didn't talk until I was 4 and a half. I'm also autistic, as well as blind.
And why did you want to be on AGT?
Well, because I have a lot of dreams.
What is the dream? What do you want?
I want to build a school where the classes are based off of what kids are naturally curious at. So a school I would have thrived in.
Oh, wow. What's your father's name?
My dad's name is Will. He adopted me later in life, and I met him at this after school program that he was doing. Hey, you
want me to tell him?
Hi. I started an after school music program, and Lavender and I met, and she asked me to adopt her. But I said, well, I'm a member of the faculty, and, you know, that's just not how it works. But, you know, several years goes by, and she's having struggles. And before you know it, she moved in with me and my husband, Jamie, the day we came home from our honeymoon. And so a year later after that, she became our legal daughter.
Wow.
Wow. Wow, that's actually a beautiful story, and you have beautiful dreams, and we can't wait to hear you.
Thank you so much.
Go right ahead. Go near me. Oh my God. Be careful, it's slippy. Oh my God.
We did. Yes, we did. on!
Come on!
Come on!
Oh no! No!
Hello again. We met a little bit earlier on. Tell us your name and why you're here today, please.
My name is Gianna Narcisse Williams.
Use the mic.
Yeah, we'll start again. Yeah, so tell us your name, why you're here, please.
My name is Cillian O'Connor Williams, and I am 8 years old.
8 years old. And where are you from?
I'm from Georgia.
Oh, okay. Now, do you think you can win? Yeah, just say yes.
Definitely.
Ah! Okay, I'm guessing you're going to play the drum.
Yes.
Shall we start the act?
Yes.
Yes, thank you.
You guys are adorable. I think everybody in this room loved you, and I love you.
I loved it too. I love that you do something with your extra time outside of school. Instead of being on your computers, you're putting this amazing...
I'm gonna win.
just come true, sir.
It is amazing!
Atlanta Drum Academy! Thank you.